So how long does it take to set up our system? And this is a question that we get asked quite a lot. And I understand the importance of this question because it's quite important when it comes to scheduling and planning. And for that reason, we're always working on making our system really quick and easy to set up. And into this video, I'm going to take you through in real time how long it takes to set up this system. Now we can break this down into four main steps. The first one being connecting the data and the power cables from our controller to our robot arm. The second step is to power up our controllers. The third step, we're going to attach the camera to the robot. And the fourth step is about calibrating the lens and the sensor, but that's very specific to the camera package that we're going to be using on the particular day. So let's jump right into it. So we've rolled our robot onto set and that's in position where we're going to be filming. So we're going to bring our control unit in, and this has got all of our cables attached to the back of it just here. So this is for step one, which is our cable connection. So we have a loom that runs from the controller over to our robot arm. So we're going to plug in the main cables for the robot arm. And we also have our camera cables here, which again will be specific to the application on the day. So what we're going to do next is power up our controller. And again, it's a single plug into the mains. I'm going to switch our system on. And I'll power our system up. So what we're going to be doing next, as I power the controller up, in the meantime, is just attaching our accessories. So I'm going to just slide this monitor onto the mount just there. I'm going to bring our big production monitor on here. Then we're just going to add our third monitor. So whilst we're doing this, the robot controller is powering up and we're just kind of waiting for that to happen. That'll take a couple of minutes as it runs through its boot up sequence. And once it's all booted up, we're going to move from our transport position into our home position on here. So we're going to get the robot ready so we can attach our camera system onto there. So step three is attaching our camera. So if we already have our camera rigged up with the top plate on there, we can just go ahead and slide it on to axis six. The robot, let's lock it in there. And that is it. So the camera is essentially ready for calibrating the lens if we need to, and maybe add a few parameters into our controller regarding the position of the sensor for that particular camera setup. So from there, we can go ahead and start positioning the camera and actually designing our moves. And that is pretty much it. So as you can see from that demo, it doesn't take very long for us to get up and running. If you've got any questions about this or anything else about our motion control system, feel free to reach out to us and we'll be very happy to help you.